The proposal is a one-act play written by the dramatist Russian dramatist Anton Chekhov in the year 1888-89. Ivan, a long-time neighbor of Chubukov, comes to seek the hand of Natalia, who is 25 years old. They come across many quarrels, but however, the proposal is done.
Everyone in the house is busy with their works, while Chubukov is lost in thoughts of his future son-in-law. Then he hears a knock over the door and assumes him as his daughter's better half. Chubukov is on his way with Natalia to get her future predicted.
It's time you are paying for a visit. How can I help you, my son?
See my daughter Natalia? She's already 25 but not yet married. I don't know what to do.
Well, my son, God is supreme power. I feel unless God wishes for your daughter to get married, she can't. All these days, matters are pointless. All husband and wife curse and yell at each other all the time.
Oh, Chubukov,
you have better experience.
What?
I heard that you have got beaten up by your first wife.
Isn't it? How dare you to bring my matter over here?
Okay, fine. Let's get back to the matter. Do you want your terrors to be read?
Yes.
Pick one from this. It says that the sky is cloudy. Natalia can only lead a happy life if she cooperates with the person whom she is going to marry.
Seems difficult, Natalia. Papa, how can you say that? Let's leave now. Thank you for today.
Welcome.
Yeah, I thought you know it was something.
Well, we just came across a bunch of rumors about it. best way to propose? Bring some muslins. Then what about medicine style? Although I can go to the proposal without having a temple. As it's just a formal outfit. And about the proposal, start with a casual talk. And see when Wednesday's hated. Be formal in your tone. And be formal no matter what.
I can try my best with that, but what if she rejects me?
Don't think much of her. Just get it. Just try your best.
And hello, how to go?
Anyways, I don't see any further chances of you getting married. Well, I can't
not shy.
My heart to it.